Rising global temperatures are causing major changes across the planet. We are seeing warmer weather, shifts in the seasons, more extreme storms, and more wildfires and wildfire smoke. All of this especially affects kids, whose health is more at risk from these changes than adults. Here are some ways you can help protect your family and lessen the impacts of climate change on the planet. Some days can be hot, and we may have more days with extreme heat, making it less safe to be outdoors. Be sure to drink plenty of water and move to a cool place indoors. Bugs that carry disease live longer in warmer weather, and their bites can make kids sick. Use insect repellent and wear lightweight long sleeves and long pants. Weather events are more severe and can put kids in harm's way. Have an emergency kit ready and make a disaster plan to help keep your family safe. Reducing use of fossil fuels lowers air pollution and can help reduce climate change. Support clean energy in your community by taking public transportation, biking, and walking when possible. Eating more plant-based foods and fewer animal-based products helps reduce climate-changing pollution and can have other health benefits for children. Climate change affects kids not only physically, but also mentally. They might feel anxious, sad, and stressed. Talk with them about what's happening, and talk with your pediatrician about ways you can help them process these feelings. Reassure them that it's not too late. By working together now, we can build a healthy future for kids.